Hello everyone! As promised, I welcome you all to my first video of 10Days10VideosChallenge. In this video, I would be sharing with you how we celebrated Diwali this year. So, let's get started. Our day started with ordering some sweets and chocolates for the day. We continued with our regular day course till evening, and by evening we started with our Rangoli preparation and house decoration. My Rangoli ideas this year is inspired from the videos shared by Ashok E-Tutor. I really like the tips and tricks shared there, so I use them in my Rangoli preparation. These were very simple and easy to make. If you haven't used these tricks and tips, then you must give them a try next time you make a Rangoli. After preparing the rangoli, we prepared cotton wicks for lighting the diyas and lit all the diyas for rangoli decoration and house decoration. After that, we got ready for my favorite part, that is the photo shoot. We clicked quite a lot of pictures and I would be sharing few of them at the end of the video. We opted for a very simple Diwali decoration with fairy lights and diyas. I also took glimpses of Diwali celebration, which can be seen from our window. It was a beautiful sight to see. We decided to order our food, and since we were very hungry, we then enjoyed our food. As promised, I am sharing with you some pictures from the photo shoot. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share and comment. Do subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Take care and happy Diwali once again. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.